shots, we have the Morrison's The Best Languedoc 2016. From Lebanon, the Domaine de Tourelles Red 2014. And from New Zealand, the Asda Extra Special Selection Pinot Noir 2014.
Yep. Winner is Domaine de Tourelles Red 2014.
Actually, it's a recognition for the country, a recognition for the hard work we're doing and bringing back Lebanon to the map, to the international map and the world map again. And I don't know, Dad.
I am very proud of Fauzi. He is making a very good job.